That's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No. Oh, crap. What should I wear?
I don't think it matters. Since it's a podcast.
What if she can hear that I'm wearing sweatpants? What if she wants to hop on webcam? Oh, my God. I gotta get ready. Bye.
People reporting a helicopter out of control. I gotta get there. Back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squatters. And isn't it just perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums? Next thing you know, Spider-Man will turn the joint into his personal headquarters. So how does it feel to be hoisted on your own petard, Wilson? No, Jared, that is not an obscenity. Read a book! Figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified.
Says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just out?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do you bet?
Before Tinkerer showed up.
You look so peaceful in lockdown.
People respect us now. Now we got Spider-Man and Rock. is this?
If you give me the new form, we can fit this part. Actually, you take this.
Drain that generator. All right, drain it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
You found an old
chipping away.
We need something. So she's really finishing on the job?
Luke won't be ready soon? She said it'd take some time.
James, it's a hack. I think I'm safe now. One more.
I know for a fact he had trained with that man.
So deal with it. Before Tinker came around, we got rid of Steve.
Fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
To the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. Who wonder? Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that can happen?
There's the guy 30 blocks away. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way. Here. I could look around some. Three down. One to go. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. I can't let her do this. I'm taking a new form. Come on!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block.
These new weapons are so bad.
If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Try and find the
there.
How's it look? Lou's not responding. Someone check on her. On my way. Like that.
Spider-Man's not ready for this. Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
For the new form. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so
flingish?
Sure, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm goddamn explosion. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah. As soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down. Do you think I'm stupid? You wanna hear this. I promise.
That's off, Spider-Man.
This part. I don't like something to get out of this, bro.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
Don't be laughing.
My mom would be very upset.
Maya?
Can we just...
Hey, how'd it go with phin?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
Now what?
Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where phin is. Or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free. Helicopter's out of control. Better check it out.
Come on, you can't!
got one. You need to find the other two.
I'll take you!
Gotta take out the transmitter. And done. Looks like Rockstone's clearing out too.
Hey there. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No! She knows I lied to her now. She won't wanna see me.
Stop me if you've heard this before. Spider-Man chases villain through city. Millions of dollars of property damage fall. We're still tallying up the damage from Rhino Trampoline.
This looks like one of Rockstone's secret masks. She texts me. We need to wet the gears. Nothing here. Maybe the other one. Yep, this is it.
Hey, got your text.
Good news. I can access Roxxon's security through the signals your suit is picking up.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up. I'm in. Roxxon security, you're mine. I can open that door for you, but it needs power. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Or the dumb stuff they've confiscated.
The leak didn't come from my team. We didn't know Nuform makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you rephrase that.
We didn't know about the baseless room.
Thank you. But turn off the lights and let's talk about how we contain this.
That's my way out of here.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo. You're done.
gotta shut down this lab. Whatever it takes.
Oh my God.
MIA. Need eyes on him.
Keep him on the ground! status?
Time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Mm-hmm. Please don't come to my 3D Rock Sun armor. Exits through the office. See if there's some rock song dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, rock song. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza, and no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?